Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Lost Snowmen on iOS, and I'm gonna give it a try. Enjoy!
I suppose we've finally reached the planet TR-4421. It's also known as Earth for unknown reasons, as written in my pocket encyclopedia.
We are running out of fuel, bro.
Exactly, yo. Someone eat it during their journey from Pectus.
Do you suppose it was Hill, bro?
Hey, what? I was very hungry. And no one took some food for our journey.
I took it, and you ate it in the first 15 minutes.
Stop. How will we return to our home planet Pectus, bro?
The previous Pectusian ship has landed here to get some fuel. I suppose it's no problem for us to do the same. But our mission is not the fuel. The previous Pectusian ship can't return to the Pectus. According to my data, all crew members on this ship escaped, and are now hiding on the planet. Our mission is to eliminate all deserters. No one on this planet should know about Pectus' existence. Hill and Yo, tell me when you both were ready for the first mission.
Okay, weird, AI voiceovers, but okay. God, this text is, the dialogue is terrible. Wait, for real? What is it? What is it telling me to do? I don't understand what it's telling me to do. What? You expect me to do it in a timely manner while your text is going? Whatever, I don't care. Thank you. Okay, I'm like really... This is terrible. Really? I was 1 second too late? Maybe you should stop talking. This dialogue is so bad, I don't know. The hell was that? There's secret stuff here, obviously, that I need to come back with the other character, but how? Well, I guess I had to have gotten that thing before. Alright, whatever. There was something missing there. I want to see what it was. Wait, I don't see how I can get him up. Huh. Well, now I'm stuck here, so that was dumb. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there with both of them. God, I'm so tired of them saying, bro, I can't handle it. I have no idea now. Oh, right. Well, I broke him. Jeez. I don't know what the hell that was all about, whatever. Haven't got a timer on. Having a timer on something where you're... Having a timer on something like this where you're changing characters so much is annoying. Oh, God. Well, that was stupid of me. Okay, that was unexpected. Okay. That worked. Thank you. The switching. How come he went so far? Last time he didn't. Yeah, having a timer on something like this is bordering on obnoxious. I can't stand them saying bro anymore. Smear down. What the hell? No! How am I supposed to? I don't know how to push this. There we go. Little annoying, but okay. This looks like a boss or something, I don't know. I'm so tired of this dialogue. Oh my god, move. God. Okay, that was pretty easy. This is a little annoying. Very annoying. Thank you. Wow, this is annoying. His dialogue is killing brain cells. I have absolutely no idea how to get those. Seriously, the whole... switching and stuff is just insane. I don't even see what I'm supposed to do now. What am I supposed to do? I honestly have no idea what is happening here. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna take a break. It's a cool game, but number one, a timer when there's so much switching back and forth between characters just kind of annoys me. Like, why does it need a speedrunning? I'm gonna go replay it just to speedrun. I guess if it's just optional, I'm fine with it, but if it requires me to, if I have to get it, then I'm gonna be annoyed. So I don't know yet. The dialogue also is really, it's hurting my brain. It hurts so much. It's so bad. But the puzzles themselves seem cool. So that is Lost Snowmen. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.